Good morning, children. How are you? I hope you all are doing your studies well. I am Nimi Mishra, your maths teacher. Welcome you to the online class of Pond Vishaya School. Children, yesterday I have given you the homework. I hope you have done it. So let's check the homework first, okay?
So children, page number 24 was your homework. Here you see. Page number 24. Question number 4 was your homework. So your question is, write the number names for the given numerals. Means you have number given, you have to write the name in words. Okay. So here you see how I have done. Here I have given page number, date. Okay. So homework you write it down. Now see, two questions already I have done. Now next you see 260. Next is 724. 815. Here you see 815 written. 950. 551. So answer is 551. Next is 701. 701. Next 386. 386. Now next is 303. Here you see 303. Last one is 691. 691. HUNDRED. 191. I hope you have checked your homework. Now today I will teach page number 25. Page number 25. In page number 25, your topic you see, before, after, between. We have already revised the concept of just before, just after and between in the previous chapter. Okay. But now here you see, here given 3 digits. And in the previous class, we have done 2-digit number, okay? See, first question is, write the number that comes just before. Means you have to write the number just before the given number, okay? Here you see, jo number diya hua, uske pehle ka number aapko yahan pe likhna hai. Yahan kya hai? 143. To 43 se pehle kya hota hai? Okay? 43 se pehle kya aata hai? 42. So answer क्या हो जाएगा 142 will be your answer. Okay. Now next you see. Here you see. Question number 2 is write the number that comes just after. Means you have to write the number comes just after the given number. Means जो number दिया हुआ है उसके बाद का आपको number लिखना है यहाँ पे. ठीक है. Now here a question is 110. So after 110, what will be the answer? 111. 111 will be your answer. Okay, now question number 3 is write the number that comes between. Between means we have to write the number between 319 and 321. So after 319, what is the answer? After 19 comes 20, na? 320, after that 321, so 320 is the answer. Now, so how you will do in the copy, here you see, page number 25, first you write, date write, cross sign you give. Now, like this you do it. 143, before 143, here you see, between question and answer, one box gap you give. Okay? Now, 143, before that, 142 will be the answer. 801, so, 800, after 110, question number 2, after, just after, you have to write. 111, 801, question number 3 is, write the number that comes between. Okay, so between 320. 502 here given. So answer is 501. Now children, your homework is do page 25, question number 1, 2, 3. Okay, see you in my next video. Thank you.